Morning students, today we are going to see the new chapter statistics which falls on exercise 5.1. Let me read the question first. Ages of 15 students of 8th standard has been given here. Okay, this is 15 students marks of 8th standard. Okay, so now the question is find the mean age of this. So we are going to find the mean for this. First let us see that what is the formula for the mean. Mean is nothing but sum of all the observations by the number of observations. Sum means what? Adding. So you are going to add all the values and divide it by the number of. Number of means how many values you have, that you are going to divide it. Now I am going to add all the values of 13, 12, 13, 4, etc. These values are going to be added. So when I am adding, I am getting the value to be 195. And how many values you have to see, because here this 15 is there. So divided by 15, and after cancelling with that by 5, you will be getting the answer to be 13. So what is AM? AM is nothing but the arithmetic mean. Even this arithmetic mean is also called as average. Even you are going to find the average also, we are going to the same format, that sum of all the observations by the number of observations. You have a formula for that, x bar is equals to, which is equals to summation x by n. This is the same thing only when you go for the 8th standard or 9th standard, the same thing will be in a little more format. It is given x bar is equal to summation x by n. Summation x is nothing but sum of all the observations and n is the number of observations. Okay, so both the formulas are the same. For your level you can remember with these formula. And the next question is the third question. The marks of 14 students in a science test out of 50 are given below and the marks has been given. The question is to find the mean mark. Mean and average are both the same as I said you before. Here also arithmetic mean which we are going to follow here. So first add all the marks and divide it by, so how many students were there? 14 students were there. So divided by 14. Sum of all observations by the number of observations. So just I am adding all the values together, that value is 490 and then divided by the 14 students. So you can cancel by 2 and then you can cancel with 7, so you are getting the value to be 35. So 35 is the average or the arithmetic mean for this question. And the one more question which they asked is what is the maximum mark and what is the minimum mark. We can see here the maximum mark is the highest score, which is 47, and the minimum mark is, which is the lowest mark, it is nothing but 10. So this ends with this question. And the next question is to be the homework which follows the same process. Now let me teach you the fourth question. The mean height of 11 students in a group is 150 cm. So mean is given here. Here the little bit twist came to you to understand where it is. Here the x bar, mean is nothing but the x bar which is given here. Now the question is 11 students are there in the group and their height has been given. This is the height of the 11 students. Their height has been given. But in this what we have done is we have a new variable y and y plus 4. Normally we used to get only the values. When we are getting like this, here we have to find out what is the value of y. So how to find the value of y? Same formula, just add all the values and divide by the number of the observations. Number of observations is 11. So just keep the 11 to be as it is. Now when I am adding the values, y and y plus 4, even this 4 also can be included with this. Y plus y is 2y because this is just addition. So I can take this y plus y to be 2y. Okay, because the variables only we can add, we could not add numbers as well as the variables. So 1346 plus 2y. When you add all these numbers, you get the value to be 1346 and the variable is y plus y is 2y, so just plus 2y. And divided by 11, which is equals to 150. Now what we can do here is 150 into 11, just the cross multiplication. So just multiply that, we are getting the value to be 1650, which is equal to 1346 plus 2y. Now you, this value will come over this side. So 1650 minus 1346, which gives the value to be 304. Our aim is to find out what is the value of y. So both in multiplication, when this comes this side, will come in division. So 304 divided by 2, which is equal to y. The value of y is 152, which is the height of the one student. Because they asked to find height of the two students. Y is the, we found out this is 152. And what is the height of another student? It is 1 plus 4. So 150 plus 4, which is nothing but 156 cm. That's it. That ends with this question. Thank you. थैंक यू।